It doesn't even take a major scandal to create negative CX. A bad-tempered sales employee, an unmanned hotline, an exorbitant price that the customer discovers later, or a missing app are enough. Companies can anticipate some of the issues that spoil the customer experience. Others may not even catch on, like the individual employee who doesn't live up to the service ideal. This makes it more important to know as many touch points as possible and to be able to monitor and help shape them.